The Lyrid meteor shower has the distinction of being among the oldest of known meteor showers. Records of the shower go back for some 2,700 years. The ancient Chinese are said to have observed Lyrid meteors falling like rain, quote, in the year 687 BC from earthsky.org, author Bruce McClure. Comet Thatcher, circa 1861 G1, is the source of the Lyrid meteors. Every year in late April, our planet Earth crosses the orbital path of this comet. We have no photos of it because its orbit around the sun is roughly every 415 years, and Comet Thatcher last visited the inner solar system in 1861, before the photographic process had become widespread. The comet isn't expected to return until the year 2276. Anecdotally, I wonder if our photographic equipment will be up for the task.
Yeah. Hell yeah. That's wild. That's so fucking cool. That is just fucking cool, man. There's two chasing each other. That's fucking wild. In a straight line. Holy shit. All right. Damn, man. I can 40 millimeters, but wouldn't be as bright. That's the brightest aperture I got. There he goes. Getting him now. Huh.
There you go. I've never.
That's different. It's different. Wow. That one's moving the other direction. Look at that shit. Huh. It definitely not. So, fam, Facebook fam, YouTube fam, it's lit. It's lit up this morning, as they say. It's lit. And we're going to get the fuck up out of here. All lit and everything. Like the bonfire in Dark Soul. Hi. You know what I'm talking about when I talk about them Dark Souls? Or the Demon Souls. Oh. Honey, don't go, don't leave the scene, stay out of the picture, and up of the screen.